Baby mama boss, relax. Write just one day.
Staggering now.
Stone girl, chill.
Call me Victor, yeah.
Do you think of your future? Do you think of my future? Do you think of what would be from Madagana? All we need is a ruler. We are in the rain and weather. Do you think of what would be from Madagana?
We all need peace, we all need love. We all need peace, we all need love. Everything nice, day and night. We all need peace, we all need love. We all need peace, we all need love. We all need peace, we all need love. Everything nice, day and night. We all need peace, we all need love.
We need love, we need peace. We need positive energy. It is a peaceful nation and that's all we need. We need peace, we need love. We need positive energy. It is a peaceful nation and that's all we need.
Stone girl, chill.
Everybody in my car. We wanna stand up on a fall. What the love there, what the love there. What the love there, what the love there.
We all need peace, we all need love. We all need peace, we all need love. Everything nice, day and night. We all need peace, we all need love. We all need peace, we all need love. We all need peace, we all need love. Everything nice, day and night. We all need peace, we all need love.
Ghana, yeah, me know what ya. If you ask me, you will who so be a woman, you are the way me pay way in a damn near war. Yeah, that for oh, bra, Paul. Men young who saw uncle to Sasson J. When it's a peace, people they street, them no get food, them go eat. If war come, them people or them will be late. My mama boss, relax.
Tribalism and ethnicity should not be allowed to fester or reign supreme in our country, for it breeds conflict. In this respect, the 1992 Ghana's Republican Constitution says it in its preamble, "We the people of Ghana." This "We the people of Ghana" statement is very significant. Significant because it didn't say "We the Fantis, the Ashantis, the Awas, or the Dagombas." It says "We the people of Ghana." As citizens, let us be hardworking, tolerant, very civil in our dealings with one another. Ghanaian spirit and George Owen should be our hallmark. Election 2020, let us do our part as great citizens to protect the peace God has endowed us with. Ghana will win, Africa will win, and the whole wide world will win.
Thank you.